We will meditate today on the book of Isaiah, chapter 6, verse 8. And I heard the voice of the Lord saying, "Whom shall I send? And who will go for us?" Then I said, "Here am I, send me." Our Heavenly Father is looking for people to send in the world. As our Lord said, the harvest is plentiful, but the laborers are few. More than ever, the serious need for people who are willing to sacrifice themselves in order to bring the good news of salvation to the end of the earth for the glory of God. Our Father in heaven, because of the great love He has for us, has sent His only begotten Son to come and die for our sins. He brought Him into the world at a specific time that through Him the world might be saved, that through Him the world might be reconciled with God Most High. We are blessed to have such knowledge. We are blessed to be called children of God in the name of Jesus Christ. There are so many people around us, so many souls that are still lost. Men and women, young and old, who are prisoners of darkness, who are still held captive by the devil. Our Heavenly Father is looking at us. Are we willing to stand in His name to bring the good news of His salvation to the multitude of people who are still blind? Are we willing to sacrifice our life just as our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ did for us? So that the multitude might come to know the love so great our God has for us. It is not an easy task to say yes to our King of Glory. It can never be an easy task to preach the gospel of the kingdom. But we need to do it, no matter the cost. The good news is that when we say yes to the call, our Heavenly Father Himself, through His Spirit, goes with us. And no matter what comes our way, He is beside us to strengthen us, to provide for our needs, and to magnify Himself through us. We can be confident that because He is with us, because His presence goes with us, victory will be ours. Victory will always be ours. Let us say yes to the call. Let us stand for battle on behalf of the multitude of our brothers and sisters who are still kept captive of darkness. Let us stand today. Let us open our mouth and proclaim the love, the indescribable love that our Father has shown to mankind. It is the answer, the unique answer to all the concerns of this world. It is the hope of glory, the way to life. Let us stand. Let us stand, let us stand and go in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.